Queen Liliuokalani was the only queen of the Hawaiian monarchy. She lived in Lolani Palace until its overthrow and annexation by the United States government in 1893. After that, the palace was used as an executive office by the U.S. government until the 1960s, when, interestingly enough, they built the new state capitol directly across the street, where it remains today and is one of the most interesting pieces of architecture in terms of U.S. state capitol in the entire country.